You're texting upside down. You know that? Like, you know how to text upside down? It's okay if you do. Yeah, I think it means you're either dyslexic or autistic or autlexic. You get it? Autlexic. Yeah, no, it's gonna be a long trip, isn't it?